Hey guys, I'm back for part two of our series on language. So as you already know, part one, we spoke about you are here as a seminary student. Now this is part two, we'll be talking about you are here as a Candler student. Now there are some terms you will hear as a Candler student that's very specific to our campus, and so we thought it would be good for you to know these words ahead of time as you orient yourselves to this campus. The first two terms you will hear are OT and NT. OT stands for Old Testament, NT stands for New Testament, and these are courses that you will take during your first 2 years at Candler School of Theology. In regards to coursework, the second term that you will hear quite often is IAM. Now, when you are a second year student, you will begin your IAM coursework, and that is classes that are tied into your contextual education experience. So when you hear IAM, it's in relation to coursework. In relation to contextual education, the third term you will hear all the time is site placement. Site placement just means, based on all the options that you have as a contextual education student, which site did you decide to choose? The last word, or the last term that you will hear quite often is RARB. RARB stands for the Rita Ann Rollins Building, and that is where we are housed here at the Candler School of Theology. We hope that you've enjoyed our series on language. We hope that this helps you orient to campus better and just help you feel more comfortable in this space. Thank you for watching, and we hope this has been helpful.